Chi-Sao is really a sensitivity drill. You work this not because you expect to be fighting for 5 minutes, flowing side by side, working on traps and punches and the like. You're doing it to get the sensitivity to feel where your opponent is and work the strikes in. You want to develop this to the point where you're not even using your eyes. You're doing it all with touch and feel. So your way to test that is just get a blindfold, whatever, bandana, wrap your eyes up, and go in and see what your sensitivity is like. Can I feel where my opponent is without using my eyes? Can I feel how stiff he is? Can I feel where his head is? Can I feel where his chest is? Where his arms are? Where his elbows are? Can I feel, not using my eyes, can I just get this sensitivity drill to a point where I don't need to use my eyes to feel where everything is? Chi-Sao is a sensitivity drill.